Two companies fought in Tokyo in 2035 AD. Not a war as a figure of speech, but a real, actual war.
Ugh, dirty. I can't stand this place. That's because cat shamans live beautifully, right?
In the middle of Tokyo, there was a flashy shootout and many people died. In the fast-changing Tokyo, that war is about to be forgotten. However, Ikebukuro is different. The scars of that war are left vividly here. The reconstruction of the city was postponed for the convenience of businesses and politicians. It became a hangout for those who had nowhere to go. And this city is still theirs. Both the companies and the police are out of reach of the city.
It's been a while since Ikebukuro, but it's still rough.
Look behind the alley over there. There are some street dwellers.
I just can't like a place like this.
Anyway, let's listen to the story.
If it's the streets, leave it to me.
Be careful. But you don't need to be told that, right?
I have something to ask you.
You're noisy. Go away.
Hey, shaved. Look at someone when they're talking to you. You won't live very long if you can't remember that.
What are you saying? There is an Anakawa group on my back. Huh? You're... no way. You're a samurai. Wait a minute. I wasn't talking in bad faith. Give me a break.
A worker is missing on the subway track around here. What do you know?
I don't really know anything, it's true.
And what about the rumors of a monster?
A monster? No, I've never heard of it. Speaking of it though, 3 or 4 years ago, there was a fuss about getting rid of mutant organisms.
That's it. Please, tell me the details.
Some company came to say that they were rebuilding the subway. It seems that a monster appeared as soon as reconstruction work started. The company brought in an army to try to get rid of the monsters. It was hard at that time. Army cars were parked everywhere. It was like during wartime. Just because we were in the way, they'd drive us away.
What happened to the monster?
It's always the same when these things happen. They don't tell us anything. After they pulled it all together, it became quiet and it felt like a lie. Did they really get rid of it?
Has anything else changed?
By the way, recently, noisy people are going in and out of the underground.
What kind of guys?
Guys like you, with your weapons and armor, they all seem dangerous.
Could it be other Shadowrunners?
That's all I know. Please don't hurt me. I don't know anything else.
So this is all I'm going to be able to hear?
Would you like to head underground?
Graffiti on the wall. For me, it's a familiar kind of wall.
Alright. It's not that bad here.
Everyone, be careful.
On the premises of Ikebukuro Station. The last train is over, and there are only a few station staff and us at the platform. By the way, the client contacted the staff 3 days ago, so we were able to get down here without any problems. I wish other clients were so careful.
It looks like we're all prepared, but if anything goes wrong, I'll be leaving it to you. Please look. There's a hole in the wall.
It's a pretty big hole. I think people can pass through.
Let's go in.
Be careful, we don't know what's going on.
What's wrong now?
I'm sorry. This was in my dream. I wonder if there's a research institute here. This.
It looks like a dead insect, but...
There's no such thing as an insect that big.
In the natural world.
It's about the same size as a human.
Is this the true identity of the monster?
It's just a guess for now. Let's move on.
Don't let your guard down. This may be a very troublesome situation. Stop!
Look, someone is being attacked by a monster.
That's an orc.
What's happening with insects standing on two legs?
What should we do?
I'll help you.
You will? Thank you for helping them.
What do you mean, D-head?
Good grief.
The battle is over. I think there are some people who are injured. And those orcs still look murderous.
I'll just say thank you. I don't want you to start thinking that we're friendly.
Such a rude thank you.
I don't know who you are. You best get out of here.
What are you guys doing here?
It has nothing to do with you. If you don't leave right away, you'll be in for pain.
I'm not feeling motivated here, but if you get me motivated, then I'll be your opponent.
Wait, Rakuto.
We aren't enemies. Around this area, human workers are missing. We're looking for them. Do you guys know anything?
I don't know.
What exactly was that monster before?
It got away.
It's dangerous to press the orcs for any longer.
I still don't understand the story.
Then what do we do?
Let's chase after the monster that escaped. I wonder if it's related to that missing worker.
Let's go into this side hole.